The DS Plus team PlusCoin has prepared an interim report for its token holders. The document reflects current tasks completed and planned projects. There is a positive development dynamics of the project. The main thesis of the report, technical assignment for UX/UI developers are completed. The code of integration with blockchain Ethereum is ready. Ready for testing the prototype of P2P platform. The WeChat application is ready for use by China users. The contracts were signed with the marketing agency and the TIDEX exchange. The integration with the Coindar platform is being prepared. Also, the work is underway on the coin listing at the COBINHOOD exchange. The team plans to integrate with the Token Store and MERCATOX exchanges.